Okay, this is test number 2 of 1.6 millimeter copper on as-fired DuPont 951 LTCC, spinning at 30,000 RPM and at a surface feed rate of 15 millimeters per minute, with an XZ feed ratio of 80, a total feed distance on the surface of 10 millimeters, and a total Z feed distance of 0.125 millimeters. So with no further ado, I'm going to turn the spindle on and start the deposition. Contact. Starting at the It's pretty hot.
Okay.
Hey, video off.